400 miles off the North Carolina coast, the sailboat Malachite has been pounded by enormous seas for 2 days. At one point, a crewman who's tied himself to the wheel is dragged completely underwater. The Coast Guard never trains for rescues in conditions like these. It's simply too dangerous.